This guy has an astonishing speed in garbage collection.